Race number three, $4 for Polished Jewel. We see back to a rail draw here. It's been drawing middle and wide of recent racing. Evens being loaded away here. Old Maid Ben, Bluey Rocks, Focus Fury, Stitch'em Harry, where right light activated, set to race. Ready. And away. And speed from Polished Jewel down near the inside. Headed off by Stitch'em Harry's going to carve over and lead. Stitch'em Harry leads from Polished Jewel. Watto's Revenge is next. They were followed by Just Crystal. Then Smoking Gem, Old Maid Ben, Focus Fury and Bluey Rock. Stitch'em Harry clear though, coming to the bend. Nice break over Watto's Revenge and then Polished Jewel. But it's all the favourite down the running. Stitch'em Harry clear. And Stitch'em Harry won it by five. Watto's Revenge second. Polished Jewel third. Then Just Crystal from Old Maid Ben. Next is Focus Fury. Bluey Rock, Smoking Gem. It was back at the tail end. And the time here is 23.06 after the running of race number three. And numbers are 8, 7, 1, and 3. Number 8, the winner. Stitch'em Harry, Shelley Trengove, the owner-trainer of Black Dog, April 2016. Dinah Villa, Mizzy Maldini. Number 8. 7 second, Watto's Revenge, Sharon Gray, A White and Black Dog, December 2015, Watto Lotto, Just for Show. And number one, Polished Jewel, Kim Johnston, A Black Bitch, May 2015, Barsha Bale, Contrary Mary. 8713 after race three here at Gawler Greyhounds.